To make kale apple salad, you'll first want to strip the kale from its stalks and shred it up into tiny pieces. Next, massage the kale so it's nice and tender. Add your cheese, pecans, and apples. In a mason jar, make your dressing combining olive oil, apple cider vinegar, maple syrup, Dijon mustard, and salt and pepper. Shake it up, and then drizzle over your kale and apple mixture. Toss to combine. And enjoy.